Well, you know, I'm really impressed with the longevity of some of the things that we're seeing, that this is a viable source of energy, that our technology has come to a point that where this can be sustainable, that it makes economic sense, and that it's available to the general public.